If you watch this show, then you know we're also producing original digital content, and one of our biggest Ellen Tube stars is about this big, and her name is Brielle, and her show is called Brielle-iant. Take a look.
Hi, I'm Brielle. Today, we're going to learn about the human body. Are you guys ready to learn? First, I want to talk to you about the ribs. You have 7 true ribs, 3 false ribs, and 2 floating ribs. The floating ribs are not connected at all, because they float. On the inside of your elbow is a nerve called the ulnar nerve. And that's why you get this funny feeling when your ulnar nerve bumps against your humerus. I'm trying to hit my funny bone, but it's not being funny. This is a sore. Let me tell you about how many bones are in the sore. Can you guess? They are 22. And around the brain, we have 8 cranial bones, frontal, parietal, occipital, and temporal. And the nose, eyes, and the mandible. My mandible gets a lot of exercise because I like to talk a lot. The vertebrae were my favorites because you can stand, sit, even walk. And those parts in the vertebrae help keep you balanced. I take ballet and that helps us balance too. Let me show you a PA. 1, 2, 3, 4, and let me show you a shuffle. Something fell on the ground. A big show of Mr. Bones. Did you see? It stuck to my hands. Speaking of hands, the area of our body with the most bones is the hand.
54 bones?
That's a lot of bones. Pansies, metatarsals, and tarsals. I love the word pansies because I like to say pansies. 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 Whoa, that was a big pansies. We've been doing yardy yardy. You want to have a tea party, Mr. Bones? That sounds good. He got me on the fender. It's heavy. I need some help, please. Oh, my goodness. Oopsies. It's okay. Thanks for joining with me today. See you guys next time. Mr. Bones, say bye.
Adorable. To see more of Brielle-iant, go to ellentube.com.